Hello viewers, welcome back to Life of Aaron channel. So today we are going to see the story of World Cup 2003, and this is the part 1 video. So watch the video till the end and let's get into the video. It's all started in the final of the ICC Cricket World Cup 2003. In the final of the ICC Cricket World Cup 2003, played at the Wanderers Stadium, Johannesburg on March 23, 2003, Ricky Ponting led to the Australian team to victory at a 125 run width over India. Australia scored 359 runs for a World Cup final. India team led by Sourav Ganguly scored only 234 runs in 39.2 overs. Ricky Ponting scored an unbeaten 140 runs after facing 121 balls. He won the Man of the Match award. Here are some highlights of ICC Cricket World Cup 2003, which took place on a grand scale in South Africa from February 8 to March 23. Sachin Tendulkar, well-known Indian cricketer. Became the highest run getter in World Cup history. He set up the record of 1111 runs in 23 World Cup matches. After scoring 25 runs in the match against Holland on February 12, he rubbed out the record of Pakistan's Javed Mehndad, 1083 runs from 33 World Cup matches. Chamindawas is a left-arm pace bowler of the Sri Lankan team. He became the first bowler in one-day internationals to take a hat-trick against Bangladesh on February 14. Only two other bowlers made a hat-trick in World Cup history. Chetan Sharma against New Zealand in 1987 and Pakistan's Zakwan Mushtaq against Zimbabwe in 1999. In a match against England on February 22, Pakistani feed bowler Shoaib Akhtar bowled the fastest ball in the World Cup history, 160 kilometers per hour. That's it for today, the part 1 video. Hope you enjoy and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button in the real video. See you next time. Bye.